All right, I'm making some Amanita Muscaria dehydrated mushrooms. So I've got a dehydrator right here. I've got most of the pieces cut up about the size. I do have a few bigger ones. I just wanted to see how well they would dry. As you can see, there's some big pieces right here, but most of them or this size and smaller. I've got, looks like I've got four trays full, so we'll see how it goes.